One of my favorite things about Turkish cuisine is the ice cream. It can be found all over the country from these little street vendors with these old men wearing the funny hat and making all these jokes, and it's really a great scene to see. And what I love about Turkish ice cream is that it's hard texture and it doesn't melt. So we are right now in the city where it comes from called Kahramanmaraş, and we are gonna learn all about the production and how this ice cream is made.
Ne diyecektim ya? I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
Thank you.
Happy.
Even though Kahramanmaraş has over a million residents, an amazing castle, and one of the most stunning mosques in the country, the city is far from touristy.
Apparently that building behind me has been named the world's weirdest building. And it's pretty weird. It's pretty weird.
But sure enough, it's the birthplace of the legendary Turkish ice cream, and that's the sole reason why I came here today.
So now we are walking around the old markets of Kahramanmaraş, which is the city where Fatma is from, and you grew up here.
Yes.
Like,
I grew up in this bazaar.
With your parents?
Yes.
They're working in a shop?
Yes.
That's amazing. Where can we find the ice cream here?
End of the bazaar. We will go to the special place for the ice cream. We can find a lot of places, but we will go to the one place.
We are going to the best, the original place where you can find Turkish ice cream, and I'm so excited. We just had a good lunch, and I have a little bit of room left for the ice cream. Tell me about the history of ice cream in the city.
Daha öncelerinde bunu yaparken buraya kar doldururlarmış.
He's saying that the history of ice cream maybe 300, maybe 400 years ago, and people were using ice cream for getting cooled down in the summertime because it's really hot in the summertime. June, July, August, it's really hot, and they invented ice cream to cool down their body.
I've had ice cream all over the world. Here it's different. Why is it so hard, the texture?
Salep'in şu an işlenmemiş hali. Yabani orkidenin tohumu.
He's saying the most important thing of the dondurma, the ice cream in Kahramanmaraş is salep. Salep is the seed of the flower of orchid, so they cannot grow it with human hand. They're all wild, and they just collect the orchid seeds and they mix it with the ice cream. This is the special recipe of Kahramanmaraş ice cream.
I can feel the texture.
Just try it. Keep it, it will become really hard.
Wow. Like you can't even swallow it.
1 kilogram of it is 700 Turkish liras, and it's all around my mouth.
Whoa, you're laughing.
That is the stickiness.
Exactly.
I want to know the story of the history. Why is ice cream famous here?
Hava şartları. İçerisine koyduğumuz şu salebi görüyorsunuz. Bu ahırdan da yetişiyor bu.
He is the fourth generation of this shop, and they're all making ice cream. That's why they're so good at making ice cream. But the secret of ice cream in Kahramanmaraş is the milk of ice cream is coming from the goat who has been fed on the mountain with all the natural ingredients and natural herbs. So it gives the special taste to the milk of the goat. And salep. They use this salep, which is original and organic, in the ice cream. It makes it so hard and so tasty.
You have to like chew it. It doesn't melt in your mouth, you have to chew it. But it's so good and literally won't melt. You can keep it outside all day and it will just stay in the cone. That is Turkish ice cream for you.
But the funniest part about Turkish ice cream is that the street vendors make you work extra hard for your cold treat.
I'm getting just fooled right now on this
nope. Yes!
Listen.
Yep.
Test.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Nowadays you can find ice cream all around the world and everywhere, but they're all using fake salep, he's saying, and they use the original and the original ingredients and original recipe.
What do you want the whole world to know about Turkish ice cream?
aromayı bilmesini isterim. Yani yeni insanlar dondurmanın aromasını alması lazım.
Seek for this aroma. If it's not that good, don't waste your time with that ice cream. So try to find as good as this ice cream.
Her dondurma dondurma değildir.
Not, he's saying not every ice cream is ice cream. This is the ice cream.
Okay, as we're leaving the interview, he's giving us a gift. What is it, a gift?
This is a pistachio paste.
Amazing. So nice of him. The most amazing thing about Turkish ice cream is that the consistency is so hard that it doesn't melt. The unique ingredients that make this possible are only found in the mountains of Kahramanmaraş, which is why Turkish ice cream comes from this very land.
How's it? Good?
Good? It's all gone? How's it?
So good.
Turkish ice cream is better than the rest of the world. Different.
Exactly. This is really specific and really good.
Wow, what a day it's been here in Kahramanmaraş. My belly is so full. Such a cool experience to learn about the Turkish ice cream. You can see it all over the country, from Istanbul to Ankara, all the big cities, small towns and villages. You have these guys playing games, eating ice cream, enjoying, and it's just really special, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you can really try Turkish ice cream the next time you come here. That's why I wanted to make this video and just show you that things happening in this part of the world are absolutely fantastic. So that's it for me, guys. Hope you have an awesome day, and I will catch you later.
Way too hard.
Okay, tell me a tongue twister in Turkish.
Ağaç takıt kalır, takıt kocaya takıt takıtla.
Again, again.
I will try again. Al şu takat kolları takat kocaya takat kolatmaya götür. Takat kocu takat kolları takat kolamazsa takat kolları takat kocudan takat kolatmadan al da getir.
It's all meaningful. Whatever she says is all meaningful.
You say what she said, go.
Takatuka is a type of shoe and takatukacı is the maker of takatuka. So she's telling, take these takatukas to bring to
the shoemaker,
to the shoemaker, to the takatukacı, and ask takatukacı to repair those shoes, and if the shoe repair guy doesn't repair the shoes, take those shoes and bring it back.
Okay, now say it. Say the whole
thing. Söyle.
Try it.
Ami.
Yeah.
Al şu takatukaları takatukacıya götür. Eğer takatukacı bu takatukaları takatukalamazsa, al o takatukacıları al o takatukaları takatukacıdan takatukalatmadan geri getir.
Tongue twisters in Turkish, man. That's so funny. So behind the scenes of we're trying to drone the main mosque here, and we need to find a rooftop. So my amazing Turkish friends are ringing doorbells of people here to see if we can get access to their rooftop to fly the drone.
We will success.
You think we will do it?
Yes, we will success. I believe it. I put every neydi zil neydi every.
Yeah.
This is the.
I'm Drubinski, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and ring that little bell so you can get notified on all my upcoming videos as I take you to every single country in the world.